it's slightly off the beaten track, but it's a football venue that simply oozes passion. We're here at the Stadion an der Alten Försterei in Köpenick. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And the focus is on the Bundesliga. Live action coming up. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today.
Well, it's a defensive lineup, that's for sure. But their wing-backs and at least one of their midfield players will need to break forward when they regain possession, just to give them a threat going forward.
And introducing the visitors' lineup today.
Well, this system gives them a good defensive base. A well-drilled back four, a solid midfield with wide players tucking in, and two forwards who can press the ball. But does it provide enough fluidity going forward? I'm never sure.
And the match begins. Laiduni. Christopher Trimmel. Crossing opportunity. Eggestein. And it's with Gregoric. Just the challenge that was required. Well, he really is danger personified, but in this game, Stuart, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, he's the most creative player on the field.
Oh, Stuart, they could be in here. And a significant block following that cross. Couldn't grab hold of it. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. Let's see about the delivery. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
And there it is! The opening goal, the ideal way to start.
Well, here it is again, and you have to say it's the perfect delivery into the danger area. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
1-0 then. Gregoric. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. This could be the equaliser. Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Jérôme Roussillon. And Renault has it. Haberer. Aissa Laiduni. Duki. Oh, great vision. And that's an important intervention. Gregoric. Nicolas Höfler. Top class defending. Christopher Trimmel. On the ball, Knoche. Well, possession is the watchword inside their own territory. I must say, this looks promising. Oh, good vision. Now, what can they do from here? And he's gone for power. So close to finding the net. Christopher Trimmel. Well, it's one pass after another. What a shocking pass, really. Eggestein. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Moving it forward. Will they get themselves level here? It has to be, surely. Not out of the woods yet. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. And possession ceded by Union. Jérôme Roussillon. And they need to get tighter. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Well, nothing he could really do based on the cross. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Can they trouble the opposition this time? It's there for him. Well, the attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. Nicolas Höfler. Grifo losing possession a bit easily. Duki. Jérôme Roussillon. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Ritsu Doan. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. This could level it. And it is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next?
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a really nice ball to put him through. The vision to set up the chance is outstanding, but when he shoots, I expected him to go across the goalkeeper. He should never beat the goalkeeper inside that near post. That's not good keeping.
So back underway. They've levelled it at 1-1 here. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Khedira. Behrens. Showing a lot of guile there.
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
And there we have it. The first 45 minutes have come and gone here at the Stadion under Alten Försterei. Well, he's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Stuart?
Well, Derek, after a slow start where he was tightly marked, he got better and better as the first half went on, and he got his reward with that goal. I'm looking forward to his second half display.
So the two teams have switched around, and the second half is underway. Crossing possibilities. Can they square the game? Big chance it is. Oh, wonderful goalkeeping.
Well, you have to say, from that sort of distance, that's a wonderful save.
Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Now, how about the short corner? He takes aim, and the keeper more than equal to it. Khedira. Laidouni. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Nicolas Höfler. Eggestein. He's got the right idea with that pass. Big chance. They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square.
Well, just look at this. It's a good finish and reward for their pressure. They really have controlled this game.
So underway again, and it's a story of parity. Two goals apiece in this one. Jérôme Roussillon. Just not looking confident in possession. Couldn't keep possession. Ginter. And this is Grifo. Well read to put an end to that attack.
Well, this is a really good game of football. Both sides have played well going forward. There's been plenty of chances, goals, and a lot of near misses. It's been great entertainment.
And perhaps another chance in the making for them here. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
Time for a change then. And short it is. He might be able to carve something out. And the referee has awarded a corner following that touch. So a personnel change then. Taken short. Ginter, determined defending. Well-timed tackle. It is to be a throw-in. Could take the lead. Superb save.
Well, he should... score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
And a double substitution it's going to be. And deciding to go short with this one. Nicely timed tackle. And he could be in proper trouble here. And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, as a defender, that will suit you down to the ground. Just cutting off the supply. Can they get in behind them? Oh, big opportunity. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end. And that might well be the decider. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Nicolas Höfler. And it's with Eggestein. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Well, not to be. He had moved into an illegal position.
Well, it's great that he wants to run in behind, but he has to get the timing right.
Josip Juranovic. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. A real opening now. Well, he'll be irked with himself. Ran into an offside position. Juranovic, Duki, on the ball, Knoche. Khedira. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? And just wide of the post with a header. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Certainly allowing their opponents to come onto them. Well, with 5 minutes remaining and just one goal between them, still the prospect of late excitement in this match. They'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Nicolas Höfler down by a goal. This could be their final. Oh, that's a penalty. The referee didn't hesitate. And are they going to be able to hang on to their lead? And it has been judged to have been a bookable offence.
Well, I think the referee's got that right all round. It was a penalty and it was a yellow card.
An opportunity to level matters. And slot it home! Well, his heart might have been fluttering, but he didn't show it. A goal from the spot.
Well, here it is again. The keeper tries to read the penalty, but in the end, he just makes no effort whatsoever. That's a strange decision.
Neither side shy about shooting in this match. Vincenzo Grifo. Khedira. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. And still on the lookout for the goal that could be so important at this juncture. Well, a successful intervention, winning the ball back. Josip Juranovic. And space to cross it. And that's an important intervention. And that is that. The 90 minutes have come and gone. Neither side holds the advantage. And the match begins. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. Let's see about the delivery. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
And he's gone for power, so close to finding the net. And it is the equaliser, parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next? Showing a lot of guile there. And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front. Just couldn't stay in front, and now this match is all square. Oh, he's been denied, and they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there.
Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
And he could be in proper trouble here. And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Can they get in behind them? Oh, big opportunity. Oh, yes, it's gone in. And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. And just wide of the post with a header. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Down by a goal. This could be their final opportunity to snatch something. And it has been judged to have been a bookable offence.
Well, I think the referee's got that right all round.
Well, the ball rolling again here. The first period of extra time, and you've got to wonder to what extent fatigue will play a part in this now. It's been an extremely competitive 90 minutes. Well, not hard to read that pass. Kofi Tchéré. Günther on the ball. Juranovic.
On the ball, Knoche.
Jérôme Roussillon. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Cross could be useful, and still dangerous. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Khedira, in a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Oh, a fine block. And given the defender's touch, the referee says corner. And a substitution in the offing. Who can they pick out? And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Still danger here. And the keeper put to the test, but he comes through it.
Well, he's so sharp, isn't he? Great first save and then the recovery.
Gregoric. Kofi Tchéré. And a throw in forthcoming. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Half time in extra time, and still they are level. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. Let's see about the delivery. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
And there it is! The opening goal, the ideal way to start. And he's gone for power, so close to finding the net. And it is the equaliser, parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next? Showing a lot of guile there. They just couldn't stay in front, and now this match is all square. Oh, he's been denied, and they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there.
Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
And he could be in proper trouble here. And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Can they get in behind them? Oh, big opportunity. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. And just wide of the post with a header. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Down by a goal, this could be their final opportunity to snatch something. And it has been judged to have been a bookable offence.
Well, I think the referee's got that right all round.
An opportunity to level matters. And slot it home! Well, his heart might have been fluttering, but he didn't show it. A goal from the spot. Who can they pick out? And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Well, the drama continues to unfold. Second period of extra time now. Using his strength to hold on to the ball and wait for teammates to arrive. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Excellent first touch under the circumstances there. Interception to snuff out the danger. This might be ideal for the counter. Defenders need to cover. Is it going to be? It's still alive. Well, nothing untoward happened. Using his physique to shield the ball and then wait for others to get there. He has time to play it over. Big chance! And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, here's the replay. He does well to find that bit of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure to finish it off. That's a good goal.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. They get forward, but time is very much against them here. And options in the centre. Oh, managing to beat him. It has to be. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and the finish is clinical. He just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Eggestein.
Well, shielding the ball admirably.
Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. And space to cross it. Oh, that's a fine pass. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment.
Locked together then, these two sides. And on we go now to penalty kicks.
Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. Let's see about the delivery. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
And there it is! The opening goal, the ideal way to start. And it is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next?
Showing a lot of guile there.
And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front. They just couldn't stay in front, and now this match is all square. Oh, he's been denied, and they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there.
Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
And he could be in proper trouble here. And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Can they get in behind them?
Oh, big opportunity. Oh, yes, it's gone in. And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Down by a goal. This could be the final opportunity. And it has been judged to have been a bookable offence.
Well, I think the referee's got that right all round. It was a penalty.
An opportunity to level matters.
And slotted home. Well, his heart might have been fluttering, but he didn't show it. A goal from the spot.
Who can they pick out? And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Big chance. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder.
Oh, managing to beat him.
Has to be, and it's two for him today. A masterful performance.
And so the penalty shootout about to commence, and as a player, this is when you have to hold your nerve.
And that is when you need your goalkeeper. And the keeper makes the all-important save. What a big moment.
And he's taken the low road, beautifully done. And he steps up to take the shot.
And he's denied them from the spot. And it wasn't the greatest penalty. And it's been saved by the keeper. Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. And there it is, perfectly executed.
Well, the responsibility is on his shoulders. Failure to score, and they lose.
Well, he's gone for finesse, and it's really paid off.
Well, it's quite straightforward. Score, and it's over.
Well, under pressure, that's a very composed penalty. And over the course of the game, they just about deserved it.